Listen more often to things than to beings. Listen more often to things than to beings. 'Tis the ancestor's bird. When the fire's voice is heard, 'tis the ancestor's bird. In the voice of the waters. Those who have died have never left. The dead are not under the earth. They are in the rustling trees. They are in the groaning woods. They are in the crying grass. They are in the moaning rocks. The dead are not under the earth. So listen more often to things than to beings. Listen more often to things than to beings. 'Tis the ancestor's breath. When the fire's voice is heard, 'tis the ancestor's breath. In the voice of the waters. Those who have died have never left. The dead have a pact with the living. They are in the woman's breast. They are in the waiting child. They are with us in the home. They are with us in the crowd. The dead have a pact with the living. So listen more often to things than to beings. Listen more often to things than to beings. 'Tis the ancestor's birth. When the fire's voice is heard, 'tis the ancestor's breath. In the voice of the waters. Listen more often to things than to beings. Listen more often to things than to beings.
The ancestor's breath,
when the fire's voice is heard, in the voice.